Okay, it's time to play Power Control. Here we go. That was not really the right move, but we survived, so it's fine. Here, let's do it. Okay, take two. You want to grab this first, then you go into here. You go armor side first, just because then you're more protected. It doesn't matter, I didn't get hit at all. Let's actually see. Sometimes that happens. Sometimes the dude tele. Did he just tele. Oh! I telefragged him. Nice. Still not gotten hit. Guess I'll just leave the berserk there. Okay, let's. Hey, what? Sure, you go this way. Yeah, let's see how that's misaligned. And we go back in that same teleporter. Boom. It's the first teleporter to the right when you first go down. That's how I remember it. Anyway, let's. Find the backpack. Shit. Getting absolutely wrecked. Where did I come from? This one? Here we go. Yeah. So, doodle doot, doodle doot, doodle doot. What's in here? Skeleton? Oh yeah. Alright, gotta push this. We do this. We do this. Hopefully I don't die. Okay. Got the yellow key. Anyway, here's the arch file. Hey, buddy. Not much to that. Anywho, keep going around to the blue door. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. The rockets, yeah. Hell yeah. There we go. That's 100% of the level, I guess. That's all there is to it. Power control, another good one. There's a really good stretch of levels at the beginning of this, as most people know. It's the ending, is where it all starts to fall apart. But we'll talk about that when we get to there. Anyways, thanks for watching, everybody, and see you later.